Cornellà defending with all their players. Guille trying to find a great pass here. Let's see the chance. All the games won so far. 5 out of 5. 15 out of 15 possible points. And that's, of course, great news for finding Guille. Let's see if he can try and test Joel from there. Guille with a shot. The ball goes out. Playing again from the back. Guille appears in midfield to receive this ball. Guille, what a pass here. Let's see now this 1-1 for Albert. Albert, 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 Albert! And the goal for Albert. The chance for Barça, and the goal scored by Guille. They have to profit from this set piece. The ball now in the left. Good ball. Winning 1-0 thanks to the goal of Sama in the stoppage time of the first half. Let's see again Sama driving, driving, driving. Guille. In the support of Albert, another ball for Guille. Fast combination, a fast transition now, another ball for Guille. The cross to the far post, the header from Madu. Let's see, this bicycle kicks now. Guille recovering another ball. Let's see, driving forward, Guille, 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 Guille. Great ball. Back in defense. Guille, what a player. Guille, what a game that he's enjoying. It's a really dangerous player with great view as well. Great skills now also from the player of Cornellà. From a great ball back to Guille. Guille driving forward. Guille, great dribbling, trying to find a shot. We're in the final 3 minutes of the match. Another great movement from Guille. Now, Barça's captain finding a great pass. Another time for Albert. In this situation of the pandemic, of course.